The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration recently discovered a glowing jellyfish in the Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the ocean. This ambush predator lies in wait for its prey. It has long and short tentacles, and when the long ones are extended, it's looking for dinner. The unique creature is part of the Hydromedusa family, named after the mythological villain. But for now, its nickname is Firefly of the Sea. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.